Oh my god, since mommy put me in timeout, I hate it. I absolutely hate it. How come the other babies don't get to play? Is that fair? They get to play and they get to do all the fun stuff. When I have to sit in this boring chair. I know, I'm going to escape. Don't escape, then you're gonna get in even more trouble. Who cares about trouble? Kids know these days what they're doing. Well, you're not a kid, you're a baby. You shut up. You can't say shut up because that's mean word. Who cares about that? Hey, what are you doing? I'm going to hit their backpack. No, I should get mommy. Let me get into this corner. She'll never know. Mommy! Oh my gosh, guys! Where did Bear go? He escaped timeout. What did he do? He escaped timeout and he escaped. Trying to scare you. Bear, I put you on timeout because you woke up very early and you threw a sock at Froggy. That doesn't mean you have the privilege to get out. You're going back in timeout and I'm strapping you in this time. No, not strapping in. No! I don't understand what's the matter. Alright, so Bear's all strapped in, and hopefully he learns his lesson. So, yeah. Bye, guys. Say bye, Bear. Nyah! Don't have the attitude. Fine, bye. Gotta work on it.